After all, your world for information. Break the myth. You'll only find something that happened and that is happening. And yes, the facts, what may happen.
Topic for the day is the Filipino Tamils. Before we get into the video, thanks to all those who are watching my videos and those who have subscribed to my channel. For those who haven't, please check out my videos, and if you like them, subscribe to my channel and share the videos with your friends. If you like them, give me a big thumbs up. The Filipino Tamils, what kind of topic is this? If you watch till the end of the video, you will understand why the topic is phrased as the Filipino Tamils. Those of us who understand the history of Philippines know that they were a Spanish colony, and of late they had a bit of American influence as well. The first known historical connections of the Philippines and the Tamil people date back to 10th or 11th century, it's not pretty certain, when a prince from a Chola dynasty who ruled Sumatra, who was a half Tamil and a half Malay, moved into the Philippines. His name was Rajamura Lumaya, popularly known as Lumay, and he became the Rajnate of Cebu. Born to a Tamil father and a Malay mother, and being a ruler of Sumatra, which is part of Indonesia now, this man, Lumay, established the city of Singapala that became the capital of the Rajnate. It's now the part of Mabolo, which is in the northern district of Cebu City. Sri Lumay has to fight the Magalos, or the Muslim Moro warriors from Mindanao, and was a strict policy maker of his days. What was called as Sugbu is now the city of Cebu. And as per the historical sources, Lumay died in a battle fighting with the Moro pirates from Mindanao. And the dynasty continued for some more time with his son taking over. And the rule was for quite over a century. The Rajnates were the rulers of the island of Cebu till the arrival of the Spanish conquerors. So Raja Lumay of Chola clan has reached Philippines and started a Rajnate, which gave rise to a mix of Indo-Philippines. So that's why the name is the Filipino Tamils. Between 1762 and 1764, the British had occupied Manila, which was part of their colony for a very short period. Manila, but also a port called Cavite. Colonization lasted for 20 months only, but most of the British warriors were from the Madras Regiment, representing the erstwhile Tamil Nadu. The British saw Manila as a trading point with China at that point of time. The expansion of territory did not happen beyond Manila and Cavite because of the Spanish conquerors. The British decided to move out of Manila, but a number of Indian sepoys from the Madras Regiment deserted the British and settled down in Pasig, Tate and Kenta. You could hear one or two Tamil words in between the Spanish dominated Filipino language, Tagalog. It is because of these settlers, one from the Mindanao region, the Cebu region and the Manila region, where a lot of soldiers settled down. Whether they are aware or not, most of the Filipinos have some kind of Tamil origin in them, which is often not understood. Filipinos are aware of their Spanish origin, half Spanish and half Chinese heredity, but they are not aware of the Filipino Tamils amongst them. The Tamil connection of the Filipinos is not known to them. one of the inscription of Rajendra Chola stands as a testimony for this wooden statue of the Buddhist goddess Tara, discovered in Mindanao in 1917, is another testimonial of the Indian connection with the Philippines archipelago. Laguna copper plate inscription is another testimony for the Tamil connection of the archipelago and the inscriptions being in Tamil language. There are quite a few Tamil words in the Filipino language, Tagalog, but they are far corrupted to recognize. The Indo-Filipino connection is known by the people of origin from Punjab and Sindh, but very seldom the Tamil connection to the Philippines is known to the world and are talked about at least. So this was one opportunity. When I was around Philippines, I found a lot of cultural similarities, and I definitely, this instigated me to do a bit of research on this, and I found out that the Tamils have settled there for centuries and have mixed with the locals so closely that it is very hard to separate them from the locals. So the title of this was christened as the Filipino Tamils. I hope you enjoyed the account on the Filipino Tamils. Hope to see you with some similar vlogs in the future. And thank you for listening. If you like the video, give me a big thumbs up. Bye-bye.